of us who are committed to the creation of oral sculpture can no longer sit and tolerate the prostitution of sound that is proliferating around us. The musicians of our times are harlots and charlatans who use science without being scientists and abuse art without being artists. It is time.